So this generation, you don't believe in God, but you believe in fortune cookies. You believe in zodiac signs. You say, I'm a Capricorn. I have this personality. Yeah, okay. Okay, says who? The devil? You both have a problem with God, but you don't have a problem with all these fake bullshit. I mean, this generation, you got it twisted. Your mind is twisted. This generation, you don't even know how many genders are anymore. You're just 10,000 genders. People say, I'm not a girl, I'm not a guy. I'm just non-binary.
Repent and turn to Jesus.
Gay Buck says it's not lead to heaven, it leads to hell. Okay,
People in Nevada, live their fucking own lives.
I live here in Las Vegas. Do you live here?
Yes, I do. And this is a libertarian state where people are themselves.
I don't care about your weird titles. I don't care about corny titles. I care about people going to heaven. People need to go to heaven. So we're not here to glorify your sin. We're here to tell you to repent for your sin and turn to Jesus Christ. You need to repent for your sin and turn to Jesus Christ. I don't care if people talk about Las Vegas, this is Sin City. Sin City is nothing, folks. Sin City is worthless. Sin City is awful.